Hello everyone, in today's video I'm gonna show you how you can translate a text from one particular language into another language inside Microsoft Excel. Unfortunately, there does not exist any function or formula inside Microsoft Excel to do this particular job. In order to translate a text or name like these over here, we will have to use an alternative, and that alternative is nothing but Google Sheets. First, we'll copy these names like this. Open your Google Sheet and paste these names over here. You can use this function is equal Google Translate. Click. And the first argument that we see over here is text. This is the text that we want to convert from one particular language into another. In this particular case, I'm going to convert these names into Hindi language. Click, comma, and the second argument is source language. First, you need to put in double quotes. The source language over here is English. EN is short for English. And the short names for other languages can be seen over here in Wikimedia. Double quotes closed, comma. Now over here we will have to insert the target language. Since we want to convert these names into Hindi language, so I'll insert HI for Hindi. Again, double quotes, HI, double quotes closed. Now close the bracket. Press enter and there you go. Now you just need to create this autofill handle and drag it down to copy the formula, and there you go. Similarly, you can convert these names into any other language. Let me copy the formula right from here. Let me paste it over here. And I'm going to change the language from Hindi to Urdu this time. And the short name for Urdu is UR. Press enter. And there you go. Again, copy the formula to the rest of the cells. And there you go. Now you can simply copy. You can simply copy these from here and paste it inside Microsoft Excel. Like this. I hope you have found this tutorial useful. Please leave a like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.